All right, well, welcome back. Time to do some Overwatch streaming because everyone loves it. So many people love Overwatch. I actually haven't met someone yet that's like, I don't like Overwatch. I've ran into people are like, eh, it's okay, but it's not my kind of game.
Peter wrong. Mason's friend.
Really? He doesn't like Overwatch?
He spent like 70 hours on it in the beta for when it was out for 1 week. And he got it for PS4 and for PC because he didn't have a PC at the moment and he really wanted to play it. So he gave the PC copy to Mason.
Okay.
And he just didn't like it after release anymore.
That's probably because he burned himself out on it because he played over 70 hours. I mean, I will not lie. This game you can easily get burned out on. That is no joke. Now I'm in an infinite looping cycle of game found. Try this again. But seriously, that's why I don't play like I don't crack out on this game. I love this game, and I would play it forever. But I'm not gonna go on like endless days and hours of playing. That's why I switch back between games. I'm like, there, go to that one, go to that one, go to that one. Reinstancing. Okay. Reinstancing. This is really weird. There, now I'm in game. Hanzo, my man.
With every death comes honor.
With honor, redemption. Heyo, kids. Oh.
See through the wolf's eyes. My aim is true. The wolf marks his prey. Thank you.
God damn, monkey! That Winston likes to go super ham, man. Like, super ham. Alright, well, they got the payload, but, this Winston is really pissing me off. He's just, he's diving into all of us. And it's getting them ahead.
Oh, as long as it works.
Incoming dragon. Oh my god.
Nothing ventured, nothing gained.
Ah, they just kicked our ass.
Heroes never die.
Oh, that monkey was just ugh, man. Harabura! Are we... Oh yeah, we're defending. Loading is blue. is the moment.
With every death comes honor. With honor, redemption. The master of the Shimada clan has returned.
I love the game. Oh, now they have a widow. Oh no, that was just a... Was that a headshot rocket? It was a headshot rocket. Oh wait.
I must reclaim my honor.
Whatever. Okay, guys, we're just gonna let them take it, I guess. I killed their fucking mercy.
I will not be defeated so easily. The wolf marks his prey.
This guy just beat Luigi's mansion. 14 minutes, 24 seconds.
In what?
14 minutes and 24 seconds.
Jesus. That's insane.
Glitches. It's the only glitch that they use is an out-of-bounds glitch. And it can be done right after you finish the baby ghost. And so they just walk out of bounds over to the boot fight. To the, you know, Bowser fight.
Yeah, I killed two people with that.
Okay.
No, I don't want to leave my game.
It shouldn't make you leave the game.
I just said yes. It just said, yeah, it said, okay, leaving game. That's exactly what I got.
It's not supposed to do that. It's like...
Are you by yourself?
Yes. Oh man, leaving game to join the game I'm already in. Awesome. It didn't do anything. It just, I think even if you allowed it to leave game, it would have done nothing.
I wasn't going to take that chance though.
Now we know
the
future.
Oh Jesus! Oh, man. they have a bastion. Yeah, he did. I didn't notice they had that.
And apparently, so I saw this on the kill feed. Their Pharah committed suicide, and the Mercy floated after her. Oh man!
I'll save you.
All right, well that bastion.
I just want to imagine. Feeling of regret that the Mercy had. I like how immobile your mate is. Just letting the bullets fly past her.
Up, up, up!
How do we get away from this?
Fuck! I almost got it!
Oh, your bashing didn't do fucking shit about that tire.
It didn't go down from it, though. Oh shit, they're all on it? I hate you so much, Junkrat. No one ever notices a Junkrat. Like, never. They're all like, no, we don't care about a Junkrat.
Yeah.
Hey.
I've been having issues with randoms. I hate playing with randoms now. Like, I almost refuse to solo queue because of the fact that they refuse to protect their viewers. Like, randoms just never pay the fuck attention. Even at my level, they just don't pay attention.
Fucker. Whoa, whoa, whoa! I bet he was mad!
I did that same thing. There's like no purpose to that, where you just shoot the sonar arrow at them.
It hurts them, that's as much as I care about!
It doesn't do bonus damage though, you just wasted your sonar.
That moment when he was ethereal.
If you do nail someone with it, it sticks to them and it'll give you their location for them to go. Nice.
If you don't manage to kill them with it.
Yeah.
Wait, someone's shooting at me. Oh, they have a D.Va that's like far distance shooting at me. Oh.
I want to say it'll also stick to a Reinhardt shield as long as
it does. It does. It does.
Yeah, I couldn't remember if it stuck or if it just bounced off.
Whoa! No! No! Yeah! Stay on it, boys! Oh my god! Best revive any! Oh my god! This is so crazy!
When you say best revive NA, I have like...
Unbelievable. Unbelievable.
Rezzed her in game was because it's like we blew everything, killed our entire team.
Did Max leave?
No, I'm still here. Yeah.
It was Nick. Oh. It was Nick.
I think Nick left.
Max.
But like, so I was playing Zarya, and I blew their entire team, and killed them except the Mercy, and then she rezzed her entire team. It was terrible.
Fuck!
It's really funny.
Someone
screamed, and the Mercy came out with a 5-man ult and revived all of them. And then there was this Hanzo just like sitting there waiting for a bit, and then he fires off his ult right on top of all 5 of them. Like, alright.
Yeah.
Job's done.
So, what happened was while I had them ulted, Armor Kree lined up Penta. But apparently someone intercepted the bullet for the Mercy with their body, so she just didn't get a bullet. Because apparently you can walk in front of someone while he's holding and intercept their bullet. I didn't know that.
That sounds really hard to do.
Well, it's not hard to do when you don't have a choice in the matter. Because they were all forced together by Azarya.
Oh.
Get off!
Because they're all forced at one point, and he lined up the Penta, and then he somehow missed the Mercy.
Yeah! Woo! Hardcore defense! Oh my god. Oh, that was our super revive right there. Oh my god! That Mercy.
Excellent.
Excellent. Mmm. Oh, that was so hardcore. Boo! So I can infect. All right, so now we're attacking. No, don't pick Widow. What's wrong with you?
Oh, wow. One-handed Super Mario 64 any percent, Peter.
Bro. True skill.
Yeah.
Pretty sure I can.
Talking about them. I was playing with one of my friends, and he got Sparrow Genji. The way his gauntlet works just bugs the crap out of me, because it's like that it just doesn't make sense. Because they're still embedded in his arm, but he doesn't have the amputee arm. He still has his regular arm, except with this, you know.
Dude, he's a ninja. It's magic. Shut up.
Oh, ninjas aren't magic, though. They're
yes,
still,
they are. Haven't you ever watched Naruto?
God.
No, that's jutsu. It's not magic. It's just their real
skill.
Dude,
they call themselves ninjas, all right? Everyone knows Naruto is a historical documentary. Ancient Japan.
Oh, fuck. They have a bastion right there. Okay, well, I'm gonna go fucking murder that bastion now.
I'm going in from behind, yo. Oh, I almost made it over that roof. I'm gonna try again. I apparently can't make it over a roof. As
are you fucking kidding me? I had my deflect up.
I made it! Bitch, please. I got Bastion. On fire! Okay. Commence attack on objective B. We're all like, let's just take the side route together. Shit. Yeah!
If you want to go in there with your defense matrix to defend me from Bastion, I'll go in ultimate.
I got trapped. Oh my god, that rocket barrage is so beautiful! No! Red Heart! You made it. Oh, we won. I'm on fire! That Reinhardt, like, totally won that for us.
Most damage done is Genji! I never do good.
What'd she do? She missed! Okay, that's one. Okay.
One and a half, but she got it because of, because she, had reconnaissance.
I see you. Yeah, that damage reflect.
Come on, one more. Come on, guys. Yes!
Most enjoyable. Most enjoyable.
My last three games have been too short to get anything more. I keep getting less than 2k XP because they've been so short. Be right back. Alright, I'm back.
Give me a second. Had to verify my account.
Oh yeah, that happened to me yesterday. It just like kicked me out of Battle.net. Like in the middle of a game too.
Apparently, people who have unverified accounts on YouTube have to have a minimum length that they can only upload, which is really dumb.
Seriously?
Yeah.
That is. What's the minimum?
I don't know, but anything above 30 minutes was way too long, apparently, so I'm assuming it's under. That's why. So all the old videos that I had from 2 years ago were like, they were all too long when I tried uploading it. That's why it failed. Well, that's lame. Actions. Delete those three videos. They were all too old and whatever. All right. Cool. Now I have five videos that I've uploaded.
I think the reason might be because, you know, a few years ago, there was the big trend of uploading 10-hour loop videos. That might be why.
They still have that, though. You can create a 10-hour video.
Well, yeah, but now it keeps just anyone from doing it, though.
I guess that makes sense.
So I just noticed a nice little detail that I like about Bastion's skins is that his wood skin and antique gives him a woodpecker.
Estimated time 48. Yep.
Gearbot and Steambot have a pigeon and a dove.
I got the Steambot. I got lucky in a roll.
I wouldn't consider that lucky. Fuck Bastion. Fuck his skins. I have four Bastion skins and I don't play.
I mean,
he is the hero I have the most items for, and I never play.
Most items I have is Hanzo. And that's because I got lucky and got a bunch of currency and got all the Hanzo stuff that I was.
A friend of mine bought 20 boxes. Actually, I think he bought 30. He bought another 10 later on. And then...
It's not as big as a Zarya ult.
Explosion radius? Yeah, it is. I mean, the fall off may not be killing you at the edge of it. But...
Back on Haramura, alright. I like that. That's cool. Oh my god, I can actually record matches for StarCraft and record play for Diablo 3. Man, okay, this makes me like the recording stuff for Windows 10 even a bit more. Legit. Well, not for the first point. The first point is perfect for defense for her for defense because she can launch herself in there.
No, she's just not good for defense, period. Because of the fact that, she doesn't have anything that really is good at disrupting attack characters. Attackers incoming. Defend objective A. Like, she can't hold a point, she can't pick people off like Roadhog can. See that which is... The only thing that would be good is her ult, but that's if she can build it fast enough.
Hi, Genji! Shit. Yep. Shit, I need help.
God damn it. We don't have a defense character other than us. Like, we have a Tracer. Oh, wait.
We just switched. Someone just switched to Mercy. The guy who is my life for IR switched to Mercy. You'd always say something saying, hey, D.Va really isn't a good defender.
No, I'm done telling talk to people about how to play the game because they never listen. Like, the last time I did that, it was just, fuck you, I want to play this character. Let's play the game right there, then. It's not, I'm gonna be upset.
What?
I just got like 5 kills and stopped a re-roll.
I didn't even notice they were all there.
Yeah, they just walked in the front door. Fuck off.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, shit! Ah! I got this! Fuck. Oh. Oh, thank you, Mercy. Much appreciated. Where is Widow? Where the fuck is the Widow? Oh, I see.
Oh,
I
no,
saw what
the window there.
What up? I just climbed the wall and called it good.
Oh, he just headshot the Reaper from back here. You have my oh, poor dude.
Okay, I'm just gonna ignore that Genji now. Oh man! That deserves everything. That was the sweetest thing I did. Unbelievable how I got that headshot. He's just being annoying. He's not actually doing anything.
No, he's just, he keeps poking his head out where I can't see him and shooting at my turret.
Are you playing Torbjorn?
Yeah.
Now that dude's dead.
Why do we have a teleporter? Like, why do we have a Symmetra still? It's not helpful.
Are you sure? Symmetra's awesome.
When the spawn is, you know, 2 feet from the point.
Okay, so, alright, so Symmetra is awesome, but this Symmetra's being a bit weird.
Well, like, I don't see any of her turrets actually up.
I didn't mean to launch that.
Don't worry, I do that all the time.
Ah, now it's a Pharah. I got her! I got her foot!
defend for 4 minutes? Are you serious?
I know. Oh, shit, shit. Oh, Lord. Fuck!
She just killed herself with her own ult.
Who?
Pharah.
No, she didn't.
No,
she got,
you
she
can't.
Got...
You can't friendly fire.
Yeah, you can.
You can't friendly rockets, fire can. Those rockets.
Well, it said she suicided, and I heard Justice Brains from Ah.
I do believe she was shot by someone.
The kill feed said she suicided.
Oh. Okay.
Well. Justice, I guess.
Wow, that was the longest minute of my life. That was only a fucking minute.
I will max out this game before Generation comes out.
Someone's gotta get on it. Oh, Yuki's on it. Yeah, Yuki. Good God. Fucker. That may have actually...
Dude,
people may have...
MVP right here.
Woo!
Are you serious? Are you fucking kidding me right now?
Three. Okay, hold on. Oh, that was the enemy team's mercy.
Pretty salty about that. And I'm pretty salty about that turret kill participation. Nice, I had much better cards available. 31 eliminations, 18 objective kills, 12,000 damage done. Only two deaths. 26 armor packs created. And a 22 kill streak. And the game.
Now game we are
turret kills.
Oh man.
Dude, Reinhardt carries scrubs.
Reinhardt and D.Va together. You all ready, guys? We're going super ham.
That's just what I've learned to do, is when I'm playing with randoms, you gotta play Reinhardt, so you can carry them. Like, I don't even need to defend them, I just charge it. Reinhardt carries scrubs. Because other scrubs don't know how to fight them. You see Reinhardt charge in, and they fucking panic. It's hilarious. I got planned a game as in last night for a quadra kill. Because I rushed in, and basically charged them at their own spawn. It was glorious. We were playing on the ruins of Ilios, and I just smashed everyone against their own spawn.
No one's beating my high scores.
I saw a really cool picture last night of Genji in this arcade, as in his young Genji skin, and he's playing a crane game and failing at it, and then he sees D.Va pass by, and she's got like a bag full of prizes. Okay, as soon as I hit full HP, I'm charging in. Going! Ladies! See how quick? 50 seconds, and I got a spell at that point. The other team had no idea how to react to that.
Yep.
My ultimate is charging.
I think I hear a torpedo. Oh, what is that smashing noise?
I almost had my mech back.
Missed my flame shot.
By the way, their Mercy and McCree were like behind us the entire time.
Really?
No, sorry, D.Va and.
I was gonna say, yeah, their Mercy was on the Roadhog. I'm gonna throw myself at them for a while and get my ultimate.
Oh, entire team! Hello! Or half their team. I didn't expect all of them to go just like that. I think that Pharah has a vendetta for me. Because when I was playing Hanzo, she was playing Widow.
Oh, come on! I stunned that McCree. I saw him fall down. So how do you not have your ult? You said you had it at 80% earlier.
God, D.Va's ultimate takes forever to charge.
Oh my god, Max. So either D.Va propelled her ult at us, and then as Reinhardt, I took her ult, charged at it, pinned it, and delivered it right back to her and blew up. It was so funny. Oh man, I would have been embarrassed had I not killed her.
No, no, no! Yuki!
Got him.
That was so funny!
Yuki, watch me jump for him.
He jumped and autoed and missed. He's like, I got it! Yuki.
Oh, that's where the Junkrat went. I knocked him up there. I was wondering how I couldn't find him. Like, I knocked him back, and then I'm like, where did he go? I was gonna kill him.
Whoa! 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 So as D.Va, I was behind them the entire time after they beat us back with that Zenyatta ultimate. I have 90%. Got her.
The worst part is that's not going to be playing the game.
Really? I only got concussion mines for that? God damn.
You should have tried to wait for everyone else to be ready. D.Va's old at.
I know that, but the problem is that no one's ready for it!
We're all dead.
Now you guys are. Well, now you're not, but.
Is everyone, by the way? Like, I'm a direct champion. Oh, you just died, okay.
My ultimate is almost ready.
Group up with me.
How long does Zenyatta's ult last?
Whoop whoop!
I need healing. Fully operational.
Yeah. My ultimate is ready.
Yeah, but I'm not in my mech.
Okay, Zenyatta, where was Transcendence there? You said you were ready. Good job, Zenyatta. Don't say you're ready if you're not ready.
That was weird. What do you want to do? I'm ready. That might actually be play of the game. Whoa, 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 whoa. Calm your tits. I'm out of here. Gotcha.
God damn it. How is our Zenyatta always dead? Like, what is he doing that he's getting killed?
That ending moment, though, has to be playing the game. The one where we got defeated, but we still, like... Yeah, it was!
We really didn't need a Zenyatta. He wasn't healing enough, and he was...
That was glorious. That was good. That was good.
Fucking 20,000 damage blocked, and no one was behind me the entire game.
Except me. I was doing everything I could from behind you, and then switched with the fence matrix. Don't.
Yeah. I need the DPS and the healer behind me.
Yeah, I know.
Like, why the fuck did we have a soldier 76 if he wasn't gonna hide behind my shield? Instead, he was trying to flank. Like, soldier isn't a flanker.
I know who I'm being for this round. I know exactly who I'm being, because every time I play him, shit gets done. Gets real done.
Imagination is the essence of discovery.